Thank you very much, Brian Jay on the guitar, y'all.